Well, happening now, state police have issued a silver alert for 3-month-old Lalani Peaches. This is her photo. Lalani Peaches, she went missing out of Indianapolis, and she was last seen at 6 p.m. yesterday. She was also last seen with this man, 20-year-old Lawrence Whitsitt. Now, we are speaking with the family, and they are concerned that an Amber Alert has not yet been declared. If you have any information on where Lalani is, you should call IMPD or 911.